for the site safe to be used again.
An unceremonious end for an iconic eyesore. Locals say it was at its peak. The mobile refinery employed more than 400 people and produced 90% of South Australia's petrol and diesel. It was mothballed in 2003 as profits dried up. Despite asbestos fears, SafeWork SA approved today's demolition. Workers hosed down the structure to minimise the spread of dust, but it wasn't enough to satisfy everyone.